feeling tired, not getting enough sleep, or maybe you're just simply more stressed than usual.
You're thinking of looking at me, but you're not.
I won't dare.
Your body may be starved for vitamins. Aaron Guy has a test you can take to help get you back to feeling better.
You're about to find out how vitamins and minerals affect your hormones and how your genes function.
How many people sit in this chair and say, I'm just getting old?
A lot of people do.
Dr. Harlan Beeley says it's not always your age disrupting your sleep, your energy level, or even your sex life.
We test, we treat, and then we retest. That's the safest way to do these things.
Yes, I am up early and I work late, so I have a very active life.
Martin Haynes is an active 68-year-old local divorce attorney who has a younger wife to keep up with.
I thought maybe I should step up my game a little bit.
He was tired, had no energy, and was stressed. Within weeks of testing, a new vitamin regimen changed him.
I know vitamin D was a vitamin that he recommended. I sleep very well. I sleep through the night. My energy level is excellent. I'm able to work out faithfully.
Just one more success story for Beeley, who's seen it all, even a patient who had severe asthma on 3 inhalers, cured.
She stopped all dairy. She took magnesium glycinate, and she took B12.
Here's what a simple adjustment to your vitamin intake can do. Fighting constant diarrhea or even baldness? You're in luck. You're likely lacking zinc. Chromium? It regulates blood sugars and improves lean muscle mass. You can't make energy without magnesium. It helps create other juices in your brain to help calm you down and lower stress.
This work is not just a pill for an ill. You have to do the lifestyle changes, and you have to follow through with these nutrients.
There's a spring in my step, so to speak, and I truly feel that the vitamin regimen that has been recommended for me is working quite well.
Dr. Beeley says there are a number of ways to deplete nutrients. Taking medications, for example, cholesterol medicines deplete you of CoQ10, which is also responsible for making energy. And we're talking about smoking and secondhand smoke. It strips your body of key nutrients that help keep you healthy. So don't let age be the reason you don't feel your best. Take control of your life like Haynes did. Aaron Guy, WPBF 25 News.